What do you think documentary cinema gives both a storyteller and an audience they perhaps don't get from other forms of narrative?
Well, I mean, of course, it's, you know, you're watching the truth unfold. And to me, that's the most fascinating thing. You know, fiction deals with things in other ways and can feel very real, but you just know there's always artifice in there. And so to me, the strongest thing is really knowing that you're watching a real person's life unfold. And I think if you've got somebody, a character like Bellmyer as your main subject, being so honest, you know, you just really trust in that person. And I think that identification that this is a real person going through this and I'm following that is, you know, incredibly powerful. And another thing people say about it is because she's taken a lot of the footage herself, they feel that sense of authenticity even more. So they feel they're kind of watching life through her eyes. You know, we do watch through her frame. We've got a sort of framing device on her footage. So you really feel you're watching her world through her eyes. So, yeah, it's a very strong medium.